City Council, unless he can't even run his own life. You don't think this is like a big joke? He has nothing to offer anyone. He doesn't have any experience of doing anything. No, that's not it. If you don't even understand how it works, how can you even run for it? You know, there's decisions you have to make with companies and policies for schools and everything else. Come on. Might as well write in Momo's name. Persona. You know, he's this guy that dresses up in a fucking bat costume with sideburns and goes around and like, you know, where does he live? He lives in a welfare house and he can't even pay the fucking rent on or doesn't want to. Who owns the house? Not him.